There's a boat over there.
Yes! Please be alive, please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls, damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go. Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here.
Mind the drop.
All right.
Here it goes.
The Belfry! It's falling! Watch out!
Don't just stand there watching! Move your asses! This is their only exit route, and their time is as short as ours! Keep patrolling! Take the child away from the defiler!
Yes, sir!
Spotted.
can... You! Let's kill the bastards! Me again. They have to be hiding over there. You're mine.
They're upon us.
No business here.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Minerva!
Be careful how you land.
Farewell.
Come on. Up.
Too.
Most of them won't get a proper grave.
Talk about brighter days. This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this?
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Be cautious with the drop.
Of course.
What do you have for us? we go.
Them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. We need to jump down.
All right.
The wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
But would you like to have it?
Why?
Because you like them. Here, take it.
Yes.
It will be all right.
Soon.
What's inside? All right, let's get to work. Climb up.
Yes.
How'd you like your necklace, Arno?
This is the wall. Looks just like a pile of crap now.
This place is falling apart. To hell with the executioner.
Damn right. This bastard killed my mates. I'll do it myself if I have to.
Kill the butcher!
He'll die all right now. Shut the hell up!
Quiet. Let's move closer.
It's crowded.
Yes, get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to them.
No, Amicia. Do something!
Give it to me.
Yours. reinforcements! Heavy bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
You'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, sir!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Arno, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here.
You, come.
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.